Hello friends, welcome to Ideas TV. In this video, I will show you that how you can make your own home automation system by using the NodeMCU. By using this method, you can control your electric home appliances from anywhere in the world by using the internet connection and your mobile phone app. This video is sponsored by AllPCB.com. They are the largest PCB manufacturer in China, providing their services related to electronics in over 160 plus countries. They provide high quality PCB boards in a very reasonable price. That's why I decided to order my PCBs for this project from their website. I recommend you to check out their website for your PCB needs. Finally, in a few days after the order, I received my PCBs from AllPCB.com. Now let's quickly unbox the package and check out our new printed circuit board. As you can see, the PCB build quality is perfect as always. From the slit layer to the solder marks, everything is perfect and the PCBs looks great in black and white theme. So these are all the components that you will need to assemble this project. You can find the list of all the components in the video description. Now the next step is to solder all the components to the printed circuit board according to the provided schematic in the video description. Our soldering is now completed. Now download the Blink app in your mobile phone. I already downloaded, so I am just opening it. The next step is to login or sign up with your email ID. After the login, click on the new project. Write the project name. Select the NodeMCU board in the hardware section. After that, click on the create button. Now it will notify you that the auth token was sent to your registered email. Now click on this little add button on the top right and then choose the button in order to create the switch for your system. Tap on the switch to edit the settings. Write your button name and select the digital pin 1 or D1. Now in the output section, replace 0 with 1 and 1 with 0 and then change the mode from push to switch. The first on off switch setting is completed. Now you can click on back and repeat the same step in order to create more switches for digital pin 2 and 3 as shown. After successfully created all the three switches, rearrange the buttons on the interface as shown. And then click on this little play button on the top right corner. So our remote app is now ready to use. Now the next step is to connect the NodeMCU board with your PC. And go to your app registered email to copy this auth token code. This is a unique code specially generated for your personalized remote by the Blink app. Now open the Arduino IDE software, click on tools and go to the board and select the NodeMCU as your targeted hardware. Now again click on the tools, go to the manage libraries and type PLYNK to install the Blink library as shown. As you can see, I had already installed this library. Now click on the file, then go to the examples and in Blink ports Wi-Fi select NodeMCU. After this step, you will get a pre-written code for your project. Now replace your oath token text with your copied auth token code. In SSID, enter your Wi-Fi name, and in password, enter your Wi-Fi password, and then upload the code. Our NodeMCU board is now successfully programmed, so carefully place it on the PCB board as illustrated on the PCB. Here I connected this heatsink also in order to protect the MOSFET from overheating. For powering the controller, here I am using a 12V DC adapter. Remember that you can find the list of all the components and parts that are used in this project in the video description. As you can see, the controller is perfectly working and now ready to connect with the devices and home appliances that are desired to control with it. I made this electric power board in order to connect the electric appliances with our home automation system. And I will connect the electric board with these terminal blocks of controller like this. I put it the 300 watt tungsten bulbs as an initial load for the testing. Now let's see the results. So finally all the three sockets are perfectly working. And I can control all these three bulbs from anywhere in the world with my mobile phone and the internet connection. If you find this project useful for you, then hit on the like button and don't forget to subscribe Ideas TV.